A woman has died after a chase involving Campbell County law enforcement. This crash happened yesterday afternoon in the Valley View community. Deputies say 25-year-old Cassie Miller was driving south on Howard Road. During the chase, she took a tight turn on a curve, but she ran off the road and hit a tree. And there was a passenger in the car, 55-year-old Paul Bashirs. He was injured, but Miller died at the scene. This is an ongoing investigation.